Hello, ladies. Saturday, September 1st is our Women's Summer event. Amy Barnes will be joining us for an evening filled with laughter, fun, and fellowship. We're also going to have ice cream and door prizes, and we're going to raffle off a Choose Joy quilt. So don't miss it. It's going to be a lot of fun. The tickets are $15. Come that evening and bring a friend. Hope to see you there.
Hi, I'm Bill.
And I'm Lindsay.
We host College and Young Adults Bible Study at our home every Thursday night. The Bible study usually starts around 7:15, and we usually end around 8:30. You can come early, hang out, and then afterwards we usually have dessert and kids just stick around and talk. It's a safe place to come and delve into God's Word with people of your own age. Love to have you there. Thank you.
Men's breakfast is coming up, the second Saturday of the month. Starts at 8 o'clock, coffee's on at 7:30, so come along and enjoy some good food and fellowship.
September 9th is going to be a very special day for us at New Hope. Over the last 10 years, we have been engaged in ministry in the Ivory Coast, Côte d'Ivoire of Africa. We have taken a team in every year for the last 10 years to share with 1040i and Mike Cousineau. They are going to be with us on September the 9th for all three of our Sunday morning services and our Sunday evening service. If you want to know more about what's going to take place this next February, I hope you'll come and join us that Sunday. Our ministry with 1040i is a wonderful experience. We get to engage in medical outreach, evangelistic outreach, and construction projects. So if you have an interest in having an overseas experience and mission work, show up September the 9th, hear about this trip, and maybe this will be just for you. We have a Thursday morning men's Bible study. It meets at 6 a.m. and it concludes at 6:45. So if you're retired, you get up early, you can go home and take a nap. If you are part of the working group, we get you out of here in time to get to the job. But we're going to be kicking off a brand new study the Thursday after Labor Day. So if you are looking for a place to connect, if you're looking to get better acquainted with other men, if you're looking to do a deeper Bible study, we would love to have you check out Thursday morning, early morning Bible study, 6 to 6:45 every single Thursday.
Family nights are starting again. Wednesday, September the 12th, there'll be adult and kids Bible studies.
The kids this session are going to spend 7 weeks learning about the life of Jacob through various slime experience. So we're going to make lots of slime. That's for our preschool through fourth grade students. And of course, our fifth and sixth graders are still meeting every week as well.
If you're a parent and you're dropping off a kid for the kids' studies, or you're just an adult that wants to go to a Wednesday night adult Bible study, then I'll be doing Forgotten God by Francis Chan. It's a chance to talk about the Holy Spirit and find out how we can re-engage with the Holy Spirit in our lives. And that goes from 7 to 8, the same time as the kids' sessions. We also have dinner at 6:15 for anyone that wants to come that's going to these Bible studies. If you're interested in doing Dave Ramsey's Financial Peace University, the 9-week class starts on September the 16th. It's at 3 o'clock on Sunday afternoons, and there's a sign-up sheet going around today.
To get more information on these and other upcoming events, visit newhopechurch.net.